Who the heck are you? Can't you see I'm very busy? Strangers nowadays just march right in there and walk all over what you're doing. Don't even bother to look where they're going, mess up everything. Sartogenbosch, or just Den Bosch, was once a prosperous town in the province of North Brabant. Or just Brabant. In 1463, however, a disastrous fire burned down thousands of houses in the town. He had his own workshop here in Den Bosch. He taught his students there. It's not too hard to figure out that their works were inspired by him, big time. Some of his successors still live here today. Anything else you want to know? These streets won't clean themselves, you know.
Hello, I'm Brother Matthias, the chaplain of this church. Delighted to make your acquaintance. Our brotherhood is proud of our great master Bosch. May his soul rest in peace. The locals can tell you a lot about him as well. The entrance to the gallery is behind the church. It's too dark in there. You'd better use a lantern.
Hello, brother. Are you lost? You can leave your worries behind. I'll be happy to help you with anything I can. Oh, where are my manners? I'm Brother Johann. Pleased to meet you. Master Bosch had lived almost all his life here in Sartogenbosch. In the town's records, dated 1475, he's listed as a member of his father's workshop. So it's possible that he taught him to paint. And one of his uncles probably did too. He created at least 16 triptychs. 8 of them are preserved in full. As for the other 5, we managed to collect them only partly. All of the triptychs are presented in our gallery. Bosch's grandfather, Jan van Aken, was an artist. Jan had 5 sons, 4 of whom took after their father and became artists as well. Master Bosch's father, Antonius van Eck, acted as an artistic advisor to our brotherhood. Our brotherhood is called the Illustrious Brotherhood of Our Blessed Lady. Master Bosch was one of our greatest brothers, and he rendered many great services to the Brotherhood. For example, he painted the altarpieces for the chapel of the Brotherhood in our cathedral.
Greetings, brother. I am Father Emmanuel. I will be your guide in this underground gallery. If you have any questions that are troubling your mind, I will be happy to answer them. I suggest that you look closer at Master Bosch's pictures. His works are so complex that they require some focus to see them in detail. The flaps of the triptychs in the gallery are closed. But you may open them. I suggest that you look closer at Master Bosch's pictures. His works are so complex that they require some focus to see them in detail.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. And if that mockingbird won't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond.